Hello, Cloud Gurus. Welcome to the show that brings you handcrafted news from around the internet on all things Amazon Web Services. In this episode, we'll discuss curated topics, including Amazon Inspector now supports Lambda functions. KMS adds support for external key stores. Verified access for cloud-based applications is now in preview, and Amazon Lex adds support for 6 more languages. I'm Michael Jenkins, and you're watching AWS This Week. The Amazon Inspector service scans for vulnerabilities in cloud deployments. Along with scanning EC2 instances and container registry images, Amazon Inspector now supports Lambda functions. Amazon Inspector continuously monitors Lambda functions, servers, and container images for CVEs, or common vulnerabilities and exposures. Once you turn on Amazon Inspector for Lambda, all functions in the corresponding region are scanned immediately, and again when a function is redeployed. And if a new CVE is published, all functions are scanned again without you having to do anything. Any vulnerabilities found by the inspector are reported in a central dashboard and can also be routed to other locations using Event Bridge or the Simple Notification Service. AWS Key Management Service now supports external key stores, giving more control over the keys used to encrypt and decrypt data in the cloud. The AWS Key Management Service, also known as KMS, is an optimal solution for creating and managing cryptographic keys. Once these keys are in place, KMS allows other AWS services to protect data at rest, encrypt and decrypt sensitive data in transit, and also create and verify digital signatures. But some workloads require encryption keys to be managed outside of AWS. For example, a certain regulation might require encryption keys to be stored on premises or independently audited by a third party that can't access your AWS account. In these cases, users can benefit from using KMS as a proxy while keeping cryptographic keys under their own control. For more information on external key store, check out the link in the notes for this episode. If you're working remotely and connecting to resources on your corporate network, your VPN client is probably the main application you turn to. Wouldn't it be great if you could just connect to private resources without a VPN? That future is becoming available today with a preview of AWS Verified Access, a service that provides secure, VPN-free connections to corporate applications. Verified Access works by using multiple inputs to determine if access is allowed. These inputs can include the user's identity and role, along with the device being used. And unlike traditional VPNs that allow access using policies and network controls, Verified Access checks each request to the application to make sure the request should be allowed. If anything changes, then access is revoked immediately. AWS has provided a tutorial you can follow to see exactly how Verified Access is deployed. You can find a link to that guide in the show notes. Amazon Lex allows developers to create applications with conversational interfaces using voice and text. And now the service supports 27 languages. With this latest update, Amazon Lex adds support for Arabic, Cantonese, Norwegian, Swedish, Polish, and Finnish. This allows chatbots, virtual agents, and voice-based systems to accommodate users from even more countries all around the world. And if you haven't experimented with the AWS Lex service yet, now's the perfect time to get started. AWS accounts within the free tier get 10,000 text requests and 5,000 speech requests per month for free. Thanks for joining me for this episode of AWS This Week. Come back soon for another dose of all things AWS. Until then, keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus.